In 2014, the cloud-based code hosting company CodeSpaces was forced to shut down its operations after a cyber attack that involved multiple distributed denial of service attacks and unauthorized access to its servers. The attack resulted in the deletion of customer data and backups, which made it impossible for the company to recover. This is the story of CodeSpaces.
CodeSpaces was a company that offered a cloud-based development environment for software developers. The company was founded in 2011 by Chris Dunleavy and Jeff Martin with the aim of providing a simple, secure, and scalable solution for software development teams.
The idea for CodeSpaces came about when the founders were working on a previous project and they encountered several challenges with their development environment. They realized that many software development teams face similar challenges when it comes to managing development infrastructure, such as maintaining servers, configuring tools, and managing user access.
They began building a platform that would provide everything teams needed to collaborate and develop software, including version control, project management, and a variety of development tools.
CodeSpaces officially launched in 2013. And quickly gained popularity amongst software development teams, particularly those in the startup community. The company was known for its user-friendly interface, robust security features, and ability to scale with the needs of growing development teams.
The cyber attack on CodeSpaces in 2014 was a devastating incident that ultimately led to the shutdown of the company. The attack was carried out by a group of hackers who gained access to CodeSpaces' Amazon Web Services AWS account through compromised login credentials. Once the hackers gained access to the account, they began systematically deleting data and backups, including customer data, code repositories, and other critical information. CodeSpaces' backup and recovery mechanisms were also compromised, making it nearly impossible for the company to recover the lost data.
The attackers demanded a ransom payment to restore the deleted data and prevent further damage to CodeSpaces' infrastructure. However, the company refused to pay the ransom, and the attackers continued to delete data until the company was unable to continue operating. In a statement released after the attack, CodeSpaces acknowledged that it had underestimated the severity of the attack and the extent to which its infrastructure had been compromised. The company advised its customers to immediately take steps to secure their own data and infrastructure, and offered its sincerest apologies for the loss of their data.
The incident was a sobering reminder of the importance of cybersecurity for companies operating in the digital age. It also highlighted the need for companies to have robust backup and recovery mechanisms in place to mitigate the impact of a cyber attack.
As of today, no one has been arrested or even publicly charged for the extortion and utter destruction of CodeSpaces.